Hey, come on. Hey, guys, if you want to hear some talent, you're going to have to pipe down just for a second, please. I'm Johnny Cash. I'm not actually Johnny Cash. Can everybody hear me? Guys, welcome to Bogus Got Talent. Yeah, hell yeah. The really good news for tonight is I'm not singing. My name is Glenn Pounder, and I'm the Chief Operating Officer of the charity that you guys are supporting tonight, the Child Rescue Coalition. So guys, if you're wondering why you've parted with some of your hard-earned cash, I'm going to give you the two-minute version of what we do at Child Rescue Coalition. Some of you who are thinking, I can hear him, but I don't understand his accent, it's because I'm British. Yeah, right. I mean, we invented this language. So why is a British guy in South Florida talking to you about Child Rescue Coalition? Well, I served 3 decades for the Queen in law enforcement. And then for over 2 years now, I've been working at Child Rescue Coalition. I've been working with the technology for 8 years. Ladies and gentlemen, in my career, I've helped arrest murderers, drug dealers, money launderers, fraudsters, pretty much any bad guy you can think of. But the worst people on the planet, in my opinion, are those who would harm our children. We've delivered this technology free to law enforcement in 97 countries around the world. But why is that important to you in Boca? We operate this technology in all 50 states in the US. Here, just in this local area, there's been a doctor arrested using our technology. Ladies and gentlemen, a gym coach, and fairly recently, an elementary school teacher. So while we have a worldwide technology, we're actually also a local child protection organization. Before we really get started tonight, I want to really thank our hosts and sponsors, if I can. Confident Bookkeeping Services, Laureen Panullo. Thank you so much for your hard work, Laureen. Leading Edge Mortgage to John McCluskey. Thanks so much, John. And in particular, John, for providing the prizes for the winners tonight. And to Crazy Uncle Mike, without whom we wouldn't have a stage, actually. And of course, to Crazy Uncle Mike for providing those first drinks. And finally, to Boca Chamber, to Joe DiMaggio Children's Hospital for supporting us in this venture. And of course, to all the talent tonight and to our judges. I'm not sure if the guys can be bought with alcohol or not. I haven't found that out. Oh, apparently they can, so. Guys, again, thanks so much for your support. This really means a lot, and have a great night.
So hello. Hello. Hi. So I'm Emily Lawless with Allegiance Home Health.
Hi, Emily.
Hello again. Okay. We'll get past that. So Allegiance Home Health is proud to sponsor Boca Chamber Festival Days and be here tonight. Allegiance Home Health is a 5-star Medicare-rated home health agency serving South Florida. So right here in Boca, we provide care for the elderly, nursing, a therapy, and private caregiving services. So if you have a loved one who could be in need of a private caregiver or extra assistance in their home, I'd love to help. I'll be judging up here tonight, but maybe after we could chat. That's Emily Lawless with Allegiance Home Health, and have a great show, everybody.
Hi.
everybody. Because Uncle Mike couldn't be here with us in person, I have the pleasure of introducing our wonderful MC, Mr. Robert Weinroth. He is our county commissioner and I believe vice mayor of our Palm Beach County. So everybody, welcome our MC, Mr. Robert Weinroth.
Thank you. All right, thank you very much everybody for coming out tonight. And again, this is a Boca Chamber Festival Days event, and we thank our friend Troy McClellan for helping us get this August back on track. It's been wonderful being home watching Netflix for 2.5 years. Wait a minute, no, year and a half. It feels like 2.5 years. After this is all over, we have to compare notes. What it was your best Netflix show? Right now, mine was Fauda, but I will, we'll take some. There we go, Fauda. All right. So listen, we are here for a reason, not just to enjoy the comics and the bands tonight, but we're here to raise money for the Child Rescue Coalition. So you probably have seen these cards around. If you haven't seen them, please try and find one or one of these brochures that's got a code on it, and we would love for you to use your card and use your camera and make a contribution for this wonderful cause. As you've heard, this is a way that we keep our children safe. So I'm going to tell you a few more events that are going to be coming up. And again, the Boca Chamber Festival Days, which has traditionally been an August event, continues after tonight. And on Saturday, we would have had Wine and All That Jazz. But not because of COVID, and Troy wants you to know, it is not because of COVID. It just happens to be they couldn't get enough people to work because of COVID, but it's not because of COVID. So anyway, the Wine and All That Jazz, if you had it on your calendar, move it to November 5th. And it's going to be at our new hotel. It's called the Boca Raton. Now, you say, where's the Boca Raton? Well, it used to be the Boca Resort but now it's the Boca Raton. You have, up front, up in Palm Beach, you have the Breakers. We have the Boca Raton. So please put that on your calendars, November 5th. It's going to be a great event. On the 25th, we have Celebrity Game Night. I'm going to be back right here, but you won't recognize me. I'll have my wig on. So we're going to have a great event here, and please come out for AACY, and we're going to have a great night of game night. On the 27th, it's Battle of the Bartenders, and that's going to be over. Where is that going to be, Troy? Okay, at the Marriott. So we're going to have the Battle of the Bartenders Friday night. Come on out. Get your money and get your favorite bartender and support them. On September 30th, it's going to be the Last Look Summer Party. And then on the 31st, it's the Brain Bowl Comedy Show. And that's going to finish up our events for this August. So now, it's what you've come here for, the main event, and I'm not the main event, thank goodness. We have a comedy. We have a man here who wants to make you laugh. And so I'm hoping that Josh Rosen, who has been doing comedy for 6 years, is going to be able to make you all laugh. So everybody, let's give a great hand for Josh Rosen.
Thank you so much. It's great to be here at Crazy Uncle Mike's. My name is Josh Rosen. I'm an impressionist, and I've been doing a certain person for the last 5 years, and he's actually here with us tonight. Would you please welcome the former President of the United States?
Excuse me. It's great to be here at Crazy Uncle Mike's. There's a lot of people here tonight, probably 50,000, maybe 60. And, you know, they all came to see me, and that's beautiful. Fake news. Nobody loves the guacamole at Crazy Uncle Mike's more than me, believe me. And this guacamole is not coming from Mexico or China. There's a lot of low energy people here tonight. A lot, actually. You know who else is low energy? Sleepy Joe, and Sleepy Joe's here with us tonight, too. You ready to meet Sleepy Joe? Hey, folks. It is great to be in Boca Raton, Delaware. I just got off the Amtrak train, and then I ended up at come on, man. Give me a break. Hey, we also got Crazy Bernie Sanders here tonight. You guys ready to see Crazy Bernie? The top 0.1% are controlling all the yoga studios in Boca. This while the bottom 99% are getting free yoga pants. Today I walked into Bed Bath & Beyond with 14,000 20% off coupons, and I expected to get everything for free. Why didn't I get everything for free? I don't know, but I blame the people at Century Village, which is where I'm going to be moving to very soon. Madam Vice President Kamala Harris is here. Hey, thank you, Vice President. I appreciate that a lot. Come on, man, give me a break. We also have former President Barack Obama. Thank you, Boca Raton. It's great to be here. I'm actually in Boca because Michelle and I are trying to find a nice place for her mama. And we believe that Boca provides us with Obamacare. And I actually uninvited Larry David to my 60th birthday party recently. And Larry David, are you here with us tonight? You know what? I'm so glad that I wasn't invited to that 60th birthday party. I'm good. Okay. That's enough. Okay. It's enough. It's enough with the impressions. We've got Woody Allen here, too.
You know, actually, it is great to be here. And actually, no, it's terrible to be here, actually. It's a miserable, horrible thing. And, you know, I've been seeing an analyst recently because I'm very troubled by the fact that Josh Rosen looks stunningly like my son. And, you know, it actually is scaring me quite a bit. And so I've been seeing a pastor, Joel Osteen.
Well, God bless you. God bless everyone here at Crazy Uncle Mike's. You know, Woody Allen, don't worry about it, Woody. God loves you just the same way, and God bless all of you here at Crazy Uncle Mike's. Thank you very much. I'm Josh Rosen. You guys have a great night.
Give it up for Josh. All right. There were a few people up here that I recognized. I didn't vote for them, but I recognized them. All right. Now, in addition to those cards where you can be making contributions online, we have a 50-50 tonight. Over in this corner, we have someone who would love your money. And if you are lucky, you'll take half of it home. So let's go ahead, and there she is. She's waving. So instead of spending all your money on booze, give her a little bit of it, and we'll do a 50-50 over there. All right. Now, our next act is band Exit 52. Now, and they brought their own cheering section. Let me tell you about them. This is the South Tech Academy Students and Peace Pop. Okay. We have David, William, Brian, Tommy, Alejandro, and Stephanie. Give it up.
Yeah, I know.
We got a good crowd. That's good.
Check.
How we feeling today? That's not loud enough for me. How are we feeling today? That's what's up. We're from South Tech Academy and the Music and Sound Production Academy. I'm Will. This is Exit 52. Today we're doing a cover of B.O.B. or Airplanes by B.O.B. and Haley Williams. If you got any lights, put them up. Use a dream or a genie or a wish to go back to a place much simpler than this. Cause after all the partying and the smashing and crashing, and all the glitz and the glam and the fashion, and all the pandemonium and all the madness, there comes a time where you fade to the blackness, and where you staring at that phone in your lap, hoping but no people never calls you back. Well, that's just how the story unfolds. You get another hand soon after you fold. And when your plans unravel in the sand, what would you wish for if you had one chance? Airplane, sorry I'm late. I'm on my way, so don't close that gate. If I don't make that, then I'll switch my flight, and I'll be right back at it by the end of the night.
We can land that airplane in the night sky like shooting stars.
Come on.
I really need the wish right now.
I want to see more lights. Come on. Yeah, somebody take me back to the days before this was a job, before I got paid, before it ever mattered what I had in my bank. Yeah, back when I was trying to get a tip at Subway, and back when I was rapping for the hell of it. But nowadays, we rapping to stay relevant. I'm guessing that if we can make some wishes out of airplanes, then maybe I'll go back to the days before the politics we called a rap game. And back when ain't nobody listened to my mixtape, and back when I was trying to cover up my... What's up, Bobby Ray? So can I get a wish to end the politics and go back to the music that started this? So here I stand, and then again I say, I'm hoping that we can make some wishes out of airplanes.
We pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars.
Shooting stars.
I can really use a wish right now.
We pretend
that airplanes in the night sky
get out.
Like shooting stars. I can really use a wish right now.
Everyone get up, I wanna hear this, I wanna see y'all. Come on, clap. Come on, clap, I like y'all, I really like y'all, I love y'all, bro. Come on. Okay, one more time. Let's go.
Can we pretend that airplanes in the night sky like shooting stars?
Okay.
I could really use a
wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Airplanes in the night sky like
shooting stars.
They're like, what? Wish right now, wish right now, wish right now. Come on, come on. One more time, spin around, one more time, okay, okay. There's a wish right now, okay. I need a wish right now. Yeah, I need that airplane. David and Tico on the keyboards, Stephanie on the bass, Brian on the drums, Alejandro on the guitar. I'm Will, I love y'all, have a good night. Thank you for coming out, get home safe. I love y'all, thank you.
You got them asking for more. That was great. That was amazing. Thank you very much. I'm just going to remind our performers, stick around because there's going to be some photographers taking pictures of this great talent after the shows are over. So listen, we are here not only to raise funds for children, but we're also here to let these performers know how much we like them. So let them know that you really appreciate them. We also have three judges here, three hanging judges. And we're going to introduce them now. Our first hanging judge is John Son. And John wants you to know if you need a limousine, he's right there at A1A Limousine, and he's ready to take you anywhere you want to go. Then we have Emily Lawless. You saw her before. She's with Allegiance, and she is our superstar tonight. So thank Allegiance for being a sponsor of the Boca Chamber Festival Days. And then we have the one, the only, Troy McClellan, the CEO of the Boca Chamber. Now, I'm told that these judges can be bought. So if you have an act and you want to make sure that you get the votes, they can be bought. They said drinks, money, food. You make your decision on how you want to take care of them. All right. Our next act is Soshimi. This is a solo musician. Soph. And she is 15 years old. She attends Boca High, and she makes her own music and will be playing digital and hyper-pop music. Here she is to entertain you. Give her a round of applause.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. All right, how are we doing, Boca Raton? All right, that's not bad. So my name's Soshimi, but you can call me Soph. And I'm reporting live from Rat Mouth City. If you didn't know, that's what I call Boca Raton, Mouth of the Rat. We got snakes and rats here. However, so midway of sophomore year, I went to shows and I went to punk shows and local venues. I'm going to get back to that statement because I'm going to need you guys to do something for me. However, I wanted to make music so badly. I was sick of being the girl in the crowd opening up the mosh pit. I wanted to be on stage. So I downloaded Logic, started making music, and I have 5 songs currently up right now. I'm 15 years old, I'm a junior in Boca Raton High School. Thank you very much, thank you very much. So before we start the song that I'm about to do, I'm gonna need to ask a little favor. You guys look very comfortable right now, having lovely drinks, and take your time. But for the 5 minutes that I'm up here, I'm gonna need to get your asses right the hell here, and give me some energy. Give me some energy. I'm trying not to curse because there are children here, but give me some energy. All right, sound guy, when you're ready, I got you. That's my sister cheering in the background.
I'll sing a song for you. One knows.
One knows.
Until the next time, baby, will I see you? maestro. We used to run hand in hand, take it to the bus stops, cruise it down to Myers, waiting for your beat drop, screaming at the crowd, can you get your fucking hands up one more time?
Get your hands up!
They only want me when the beat drops, sell my shit on Depop, smoking off a rooftop, kiss that I forgot, I cannot understand this, call a paramedic, tell them I'm an addict, but just to pass the time, they only want me when the beat drops.
Break it down, low, get your hands low, everyone get low over here. Okay, no A, C, O, B, E. Catch me running from the mob till I can't feel my feet. A cocky, it's groovy. I want me a groovy. Get it up!
We used to curse at the cops. Middle fingers up now. Take it to the railroad. Lose your mind in the sound. Screaming at the sky. Can you get your fucking hands up one more time? They only want me when the beat drops. Sell my shit on Depop. Smoking off a rooftop. Kiss that I forgot. I cannot understand this.
Everyone get your hands in the air! Thank you so much to the comedians and the bands and all the beautiful people performing here. Thank you so much for the Child Rescue Coalition for organizing these things, hanging out with me. This is one collective energy. And tonight, I want you to feel it.
And I can't run from the light. Feelings that I can't hide. Turning back to time till we slow down and rewind. Screaming at the crowd, can you see your fucking hands up just for tonight?
1, 2, 3, 4!
Beat drops,
sell
my shit on Depop. Smoking off a rooftop, kiss that I forgot. I cannot understand it. Call a paramedic, tell them I'm an addict. But just the best of time, they only want me when the beat drops. They only want me when the beat drops. They only want me when the beat drops.
Who the fuck is Steve Harvey? All right, I might have a little bit of time left. Oh, wait, no, I don't. Thank you so much for having me, and my name's... Do we have more time? We do? All right. If only you... Oh. Or not. That works, too. All right, I'll see y'all later. My name's Sushimi.
Talk about energy. Oh, my God. I have a sweat just watching her. So, that was unbelievable. Unbelievable. Listen, we have some other events coming up this month. I want you to know, actually next month, we have the Diamond Award Lunch that the Boca Chamber Festival, Boca Chamber is going to be sponsoring on Friday, September 10th. That's a luncheon. Go on their website. We also have on September 25th, if you like this music, you'll love the music of Battle of the Bands. That'll be at the Brick. So we have some great talent on September 25th, that's a Saturday night. And finally, on October 23rd, there's going to be the gala. And we're going to be celebrating Michael's presidency and thanking him for having been president for the last year and welcoming Jackie Reeves as she takes on the mantle. So if these are events that are important to you, get online and get your tickets. All right, now we have Maximum Friction, another band that's going to come up here and entertain you. This is a metal and rock band, classically trained. Jaden is 10 years old. Jasmine is 12. And Noah is 14. So give it up for Maximum Friction.
Yeah. How long's the cable?
That's good. We are Maximum Friction, and, well, kind of already know a little bit about us, but I'm just going to clarify who we are. I'm Jasmine. I'm the bass player and the lead singer. That's Jaden. He's the lead guitar player and backup singer. And that's our drummer back there. He's Noah. I'm going to play a little bit of System of a Down for you guys, so if you know it. We'll be right back.
feel like when I became the sun, the sun, I made a little bit like.
Thank you, we are Maximum Friction!
Where did that voice come from? From such a little lady, you have such a big voice. Unbelievable. All right. So that was quite a... I don't know why I'm buzzing here. I'm sure I'm... Okay, we're better. We're better. It was her. Okay. Anyway, reminding you, we still have the 50-50. Don't spend all your money on food and drink, although Crazy Uncle Mike appreciates it. Put a little bit of your money on a 50-50 and take some money home and help Child Rescue Coalition. Also, remember, you can donate online. Just get one of these little codes and send your money, which certainly something that's very appreciated. Okay, we have another comic. Are you ready for another chance to smile? All right, we have Natasha Naomi Calloway. She is a wife, a mother. She has been focused on being a comedian for 5 years. Let's give it up for Natasha.
What's good, y'all? How y'all doing? If you can hear me in the back, raise your hands. Hey! Listen, y'all give it up for these kids that came up here already. Y'all give it up for these kids. I don't know where Soph is. Girl, I would have tore ACL in my back if I would have tried to. Did y'all see the baby jump up off her ankles? Y'all would have been carrying me out of here in a stretcher. The baby jumped up off her ankles. The three that just left from up here, I didn't know she had all that in her. She went to screaming. I'm like, look here, I will be wheezing. You wouldn't understand nothing. Girl, that's why I'm glad I got comedy. And I'm not gonna be up here long because my pinky toes in these shoes like a hostage. But just wanna share and represent for the ladies. Ladies, make some noise in the house. Yes. Ladies over 40, make some noise in the house. That's what I'm talking about. Did you hear your knees pop, crack? And all of that when these kids was up here jumping around, all my knees was like, you better not try it. Don't you get inspired by nothing. You're going to be in a wheelchair. Don't do it. Don't do it. And there was a lie going around back in the day that 40 is the new 20s, right? That's a lie. That's a lie. Because when you turn 40, ain't nobody tell me that everything turned 40 at the same time. You understand what I'm saying? Nobody told me that. Nobody told me that gravity was going to get very disrespectful when I turned 40. Ain't nobody tell me that. Nobody had these conversations with me. Nobody said anything. So I'm walking through 40s like I'm going to be all good, all willy-nilly. Decided I'm going to go to the gym and do some squats. I went down, but I didn't get back up. You ever go out to work out and not have a conversation with your body first? I was like, I can do this. I'm going to do a little stretch. You know what I'm saying? Do a little stretch. I went down. My body would say, try to get up. I was like, you're going to leave me like this right here in this gym. You're going to leave me like this right here in this gym. I'm going to duck walk to my car. I'm going to duck walk to my car. It's disrespectful. It's hard. It's hard to try to keep your weight together, especially surviving 2020. Thank God everybody here survived 2020. You know what I mean? Because it was 2020 for 5 years. I don't know about anybody else. We have been just gotten to 2021. But a lot of things changed. I let stuff go because I was in the house. But I realized I had an issue when my husband walked past me. He was like, look, dude, you need to trim that. I was like, my bad. Let the little mustache grow. Almost had a full goatee. He was like, bro, you need to handle that. I was like, my bad. I'm going ahead and take care of that. I knew something was wrong when my daughter, who was 4, she's also disrespectful, just like gravity. She walked past me. She was like, hi, Uncle Tasha. I was like, you disrespectful. I'm not feeding you. Don't call me no Uncle Tasha. But I gained weight. And I said, I'm going to work on it. So I lost 8 pounds. I lost 8 pounds. No. Don't clap. Because I gained 12 back. I'm an overachiever like that. You know what I'm saying? We've been together for so long. What's the point of breaking up now? You understand? Stay committed. But no, I said I want to start eating better. I want to start working out. So I decided to start walking because I don't like to run. You know, you hear people say, oh, run, it's invigorating. I'm only running if something is chasing me. Do you understand? If it ain't nothing coming, don't make no need for me to be moving that fast. You feel me? I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. I'm not going to run. I'm not going to run. So I started walking in my neighborhood, and for some reason, when you were a little fluffy, people want to encourage you without you asking for encouragement. So I'm walking down the street, and I'm, you know, making sure I breathe and all of that at the same time, want to speak, you know what I mean, just walking. And the lady was like, you can do it. I was like, you can go back in your house, because ain't nobody asked you for your opinion. Ain't nobody asked you for your opinion. Go to your house. But I'm walking, and I'm just going on along about my business and everything. I'm walking, and then I start hearing this slow clap. I start hearing this. I'm like, what is that? Now, I'm too scared to turn around. Because if it is something chasing me, I don't need it to be too close. So I start walking a little faster, and the clapping got a little bit faster. It was like, I said, oh my God, what is going on? So I just started running, right? So the clapping was like, then I stopped because I couldn't breathe. Like we discussed earlier, I started wheezing. I'm like, I can't do this. Then the clapping stopped. So what had happened was, right, I was working out, but I forgot to put on my waist trainer, and my stomach was hitting my thighs. So basically, I was giving myself a standing ovation. That was bad. It was so bad. I was so discouraged. I just walked back home. I said, I'm going to make me a nice meal because I want to stay focused. So I made me some grilled chicken and some broccoli. And I chased it with a honey bun. Y'all keep me lifted up. I'm Natasha Naomi Calloway. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Natasha. That was wonderful. Let me tell you, I used to have hair like that about 40 years ago. I miss it. I really do. All right. So we were having a vote back there, and while the hanging judges are working on trying to figure out who's going to win first, second, and third prize, we decided that Hit and Run is the series to watch on Netflix. So if you haven't watched it yet, you want to learn a little bit Hebrew, then watch Hit and Run on Netflix. All right, our next act is going to add a little class to this joint. So we're going to turn our attention to the piano, and the piano is back there. So we are going to have Andrew Klein, and he plays
Happy. Time. Check 1, 2.
Oh, he's got his own microphone,
yes.
Too. All right, we have dueling microphones.
Prepared. Ooh, that's a hot mic.
All right, we're going to play. Andrew plays Happy Hour and Late Nights right here at Crazy Uncle Mike's. Give it up for Mike. Or for Andrew, sorry.
At Mike's.
Andrew, right.
Okay, I guess I'll just do some of my favorites. Child, you're so ambitious for a juvenile, but then if you're so smart, tell me, why are you still so afraid? Hey. Where's the fire? What's the hurry about? You better cool it off before you burn it out. You got so much to do and only so many hours in a day. Hey. You know that when the truth is told, that you can get what you want, or you can just get old. You're gonna kick up before you even get halfway through. Ooh, when will you realize Vienna waits for you? Thank you. Slow down, you're doing fine. Everything you want to be before your time. Although it's so romantic on the borderline tonight. Too bad, but it's the life you lead. You're so ahead of yourself that you forgot what you need. Though you can see when you're wrong, you can't always see when you're right. You're right. souls are satisfied. Dream on, but don't imagine that they'll all come true. Woo, 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 woo. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Just get old. It's alright, you can't afford to lose a day or two. Woo, 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 woo. When will you realize Vienna waits for you? Why don't you realize Vienna waits for Drew? Summer, who'd have believed we'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. I'm Andrew Klein. Thank you. Do you believe that you never would? Was in the spring, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with lonely tunes. Then I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulder. Who'd have believed we'd come along? One, touching one, reaching out, touching me. Touching true, sweet Uncle Mike's. Good times never seem so good. I'm Andrew Klein.
Ooh, looks like our next act is almost ready. Stick around, folks. We got some cool music coming up. Thank you.
All right, that was great, Andrew. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And listen, we need to thank Uncle Mike. He's not here tonight, but let's have a rousing applause for Mike. He is always here for us. He really is. He has given back to this community in innumerable ways, and we really need to thank Mike Goodwin and his employees for being here for us. So thank you, everybody. I also want to I want to recognize, I see Pam Polani's here. Pam is going to be hosting the Brain Bowl Comedy Show on the 31st at Oceans 234. It's going to be the final event of the Boca Chamber Festival days, so get down there and enjoy that night. All right, our final act of the night. And remember, performers, stick around. We're going to take some pictures, and then we're going to make the awards of the top three performances. This is Captain and Tito, Bob and Pete, our friends since the good old days of Boca High. Let's give them a rousing hand.
Check 1, 2, hey,
check
hey,
1, 2, hey.
All right, you ready, guys?
Rock and roll!
Yeah! Come together over. for me. Come together over me. Not done yet. Monty.
Screw COVID. We are having fun here. Boca has talent. If you didn't think so, this tonight should demonstrate Boca has talent. These have been wonderful acts. Give them another round of applause. Everybody who came up here tonight, you were great. This has been a wonderful night. Again, thank you, Mike Goodwin. Thank you, your staff. Thank you for making this place possible for us. We are going to be back here next Wednesday for the AACY Celebrity Game Night. Come back. I'm coming back, but I'll have my wig on. I'm really jealous. I've seen that hair. I want hair. Anyway. All right. So John, Emily, and Troy are really having a problem over there. They have got to select the three top acts. And so we're going to give them a minute. But before that, we have one last call for 50-50. If anybody wants to do a 50-50, this is it. We're going to do the 50-50 draw, and then we're going to call off the winners. So going once. There you go. I see someone waving to you. Lorene, over on the left there. There you go. Let's get... You know, usually the people who put the last tickets in are the winners. So this is the time. This is the time. 50-50. Get your money in there. Get those tickets. I love these icicles. It makes me think like it's December. Is it Christmas? Is it New Year's? Is it Hanukkah? All right. All right, Lorene, have you gotten your last... Let's bring them up here and let's make a decision. Oh, I see a lot of conversation there at the judges' table. I don't see any of the acts over there with the green stuff. You know, they can be bought. They can be bought. Oh, I see more green stuff going to Lorene. She doesn't want to give up yet. So the 50-50 is going to be drawn in another minute. Just remember who those people are standing around her. If they're the winners, you could have been the winner if you put that money in last. Pam Polani, where are you? How many acts do you have next week or 2 weeks from now? Five acts? Yeah, and are they good? Ocean's 234, what time? 5:30. Ocean's 234, one drink free. And if you go and find Pam on that night, she'll give you another ticket. So one drink free for your admission, five, and munchies. And munchies. And a free bag of something. Is there pot in the bag? There's no pot in the bag? How about gummy bears? Are there gummy bears in the bag? What's in the bag? Uh-oh, here comes Polani.
We do not condone illegal substances.
It's not illegal. It's medicinal. I have a hangnail. It's medicinal. All right, Lorene, come on. Let's bring those tickets up here and let's find out who our lucky winner is of the 50-50. Everybody who's got a ticket, get it out. Let's see what's going to be. I also have a ticket, so I'm going to let Lorene pull it and I will announce it.
You have a ticket?
I have a bunch of tickets. I have 8 tickets. Ooh.
All right, so it's $345.
It's how much? There are $345. Now, let me do this math quick. That's 150 plus 20. That's a lot of money. Okay. All right, here we go. Here's the 50-50. I am not pulling the ticket, so if I win, too bad. Here it is. Got your ticket in your hand? I'm going to just read off the last 4 numbers. So we don't have to go through this all night. 4-0-7-0-4-0-7. Zero. And if no one starts screaming, I'm going to look in my pocket and see if I'm the winner. Up, up, up. Did that hurt? All right, all right. Come on up and claim your dough. Well, thank you, everybody, for coming out. And we're going to announce the winners as soon as our triumvirate over there can figure out who is the winner. So stick around, buy more food and drink, and we thank you again for coming out tonight. Come back next Wednesday. You'll not recognize me. Where's the photographer? Where's that photographer? What's her name? Dre. Who's got the camera? All right, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to hear this. The 50-50 is going back into the bucket. She is contributing it back to the children. Is this great? Please give her a round of applause. Thank you. This is Bella. Bella, thank you so much. All right, everybody. Isn't this wonderful? Thank you very much. All right. Wonderful. Twice the money for the children. Twice the money. All right. All right, we're going to take a short break here because I'm seeing a lot of conversation down there. I think Emily has, you know, got one answer, and Troy's got an answer, and John hasn't figured out an answer yet, but they will figure it out pretty soon. All right, everybody, hang in there, and remember, performers, hang in for another few minutes after we announce, and we'll take a picture up here. All right. Hello. Okay. Listen, everybody, this has been an amazing night. Not only have we had great talent, but the judges told me they had a real tough time. Every single act up here was terrific tonight. Let's give them another round of applause. It takes a lot to get up here and show your stuff. I thank every one of you. This was wonderful. But now we're going to call off the winners of the evening, and I'm going to go in reverse order, of course. Our third place winner, our comic Josh Rosen. Josh, come on up and retrieve your prize. Our second prize winner, Exit 52. Exit 52. And our first prize goes to Maximum Effort. There we go. There we go. All right. Thank you, everybody. This has been terrific. We've made a lot of money for the charity. We're going to get everybody up here. Emily, what do you need?
Maximum Friction!
You know, obviously these judges had one too many drinks. It's obviously Troy McClellan's fault because he wrote this down. Was it the pot? I talk to Polani. She's got some more for you. We're going to pull her license. All right, everybody. All right, let's have the winners around me here. Come on. I don't bite. Everybody get your cameras out. These guys are great. All right, now can we get all the acts up here? Everybody who performed tonight, please come on up. We want you all to join us. This has been an amazing night. We've collected a lot of money. And we've also had a great evening. Thank you, everybody. You have been wonderful. A great audience. The young ones, get on your knees. All right. Thanks, everybody. See you next Wednesday. Oh, there's Mike. Thank you, Mike. We appreciate it. Mic drop.